Hey, what's up? It's me, JDS4696. Today I'm giving a trailer reaction for Poltergeist. And this is a remake of the original 1982 film, which like spawned like a series of like sequels. I think they went to three, like two and three. I saw all three of those, but it was also a TV series as well based on Poltergeist. So yeah, this will be my trailer reaction for this film, which is like a supernatural, like kind of like horror film, dealing with like the paranormal like activity, basically. Well, not paranormal activity, but like vengeful like spirits and stuff like that, basically. So this will be my trailer reaction for this remake of the 1982 film, which was produced by Steven Spielberg at the time and directed by, I think, Tobe Hooper, if I'm not mistaken, the same one that directed the Texas Chainsaw Massacre, if I'm not mistaken. All right. And actually, Steven Spielberg was supposedly really the director of this film, but they gave the credit to Tobe Hooper because of like conflicts that Steven Spielberg had with like other films that he was like directing at the time, like E.T. and so on, But yeah, this would be like the trailer reaction for Poltergeist, and this is the 2015 version of it.
We didn't know where else to go.
You did the right thing coming here. Maddie was the first one to notice things.
Mom? How will you get here?
Who are you talking to?
When was the last time you had contact with her? Before she was taken?
It's a fixer-upper.
All the houses are like this in our price range.
Do you want to see Jake?
No way.
You try.
We like this house!
First things first, your daughter is here and she's alive. This development was built on a cemetery. This isn't just a few pissed off spirits we're dealing with. It's a poltergeist.
We just want our daughter back.
The door to their world could close at any moment.
If that happens,
there's no getting her back. I want you all to clear your minds. They already know what scares you.
Something's wrong, Mom.
Now this film is I know Steven Spielberg directed the original one, but he was credited as Tobe Hooper, who's like the director of the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. But this version of it, like Steven Spielberg, I don't think he was in it was based on like it's still based on like the story that he did or whatever, but it was actually produced this time by Sam Raimi, from like Evil Dead and like the Spider-Man films. But it's basically just like the original, like Poltergeist, which was released in 1982. It's like a supernatural like horror film, about like a family that has moved into a house that is haunted by like spirits, because the house was actually built on a graveyard that was supposedly like relocated, but they didn't relocate the graveyard. Whoever like put the house there or whatever, they left the graveyard intact. Well, not actually the graveyard, but the bodies themselves were still like, I guess you could say, underneath the house. So I kind of like the spirits from like the bodies and stuff, they're like possessing, they kind of like, not possess the house, but they kind of like take over the house and like, terrify like the family that is living in the house, basically. Because I know in the original Poltergeist, there was like a girl on the, I forget her name, I think it was like Harold or something. She died while they were making the third film in the series, and she played like the main like protagonist. Well, she was like one of the main characters, really the main person. Like, she was like the little girl, I think, known as Carol Ann, if I'm not mistaken, from the original film. But yeah, she had died while they were making the film. Yeah, her name was Heather O'Rourke. She had died while she was making, I think, the third one, because she passed away before it was actually released. And I do remember that back when I was like a kid. I kind of remember that like in the news and the headlines and stuff like that. Cause I even remember when the third, even the second one was showing. I remember those when they were showing, you know. But yeah, this is just a remake of the original film, you know. And again, this time it's produced by Sam Raimi, but he wasn't like the director or anything like that. So yeah, that was my trailer reaction for Poltergeist. And all right, this is JDS 4696.